place in search of one. The family's names are Katie, Jim, Julie, Lily, Jack, Nicole, and me, Lauren. Katie is 16, Jim is 34, Julie is 32, Lily is 18, Jack is 17, Nicole is 13, and I'm 12. The way we are going out west is by wagon and horse. We loaded up the wagon and headed out west. We're on our way west. That was when we saw coyotes. Dad, Jim, tried to fight them off, but he got attacked. But he still lived. Now we are back on the trail and going out west. Mom, Julie, broke her leg. Now Mom is okay, and we're going out west. We stopped for a second because something's wrong with Lily. She broke her arm. We stayed in that spot until she was all right. It just hit nightfall. We all went to sleep. It's morning now. I was the first one to get up. I woke up everyone else up, and we all got ready. We all just got back on the trail while we were walking. I noticed something wrong with Nicole. She said she broke her wrist. We stayed until it heals. It's nighttime, and she's all right, but we all went to sleep. I can't go to sleep, so I stay up for a while. I just fell asleep, but then I hear something delicious. I think it's a bear. I wake everyone up. The bear goes after Jack in the bushes. And Jack tries to fight the bear off, but Jack died. It's morning. We all head back on the trail. We are all right. But then we feel a lot of wind coming towards us. We see a spiral in the sky. It's a tornado. We don't know where to hide, but we hide in the trees. But when I start climbing the tree, I see a hole in the ground. I pointed out it's big enough for all of us to hide in. So we jump in the hole, and we stay until it passes. When it passed, Dad goes and hunts for food. He did not find a lot of food, but it's just enough to last us a while. Katie fell trying to climb a tree and dislocated her shoulder. We stayed until it was all better, and we stayed an hour. We got back on the trail, and I twisted my ankle, but we made it out west. But we faced lack of money and lack of food, and could not get medical help. But we could find some food.